स्टूडेंट्स गुड मॉर्निंग टू वन एंड ऑल माय स्टूडेंट्स टुडे सेशन आई विल एक्सप्लेन अबाउट दी यूएमएल डायग्राम्स द ओओएडी कॉन्सेप्ट ओओएडी ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड एनालिसिस डिजाइन ओके आई थिंक एवरीवन नो मास्टर शुड व्हाट हैपेंड ओके You want to create any software product means before that what happened create the UML diagrams. It is just like a blueprint. However, the civil engineers created blueprints and similarly or project purpose what happened we are creating the UML diagrams. So there are 9 UML diagrams available. Okay, na class diagram, object diagram, use case diagram, sequence diagram, collaboration diagram, state chart diagram, activity diagram. Component diagram, deployment diagram. These are the 9 diagrams. So, what is the first one? Class diagram. Class diagram. Second one, object diagram. Object diagram. Third one, use case diagram. Use case diagram. Next, fourth one, sequence diagram. What is the fourth one? Sequence diagram. Sequence diagram. What is the fifth one? Collaboration diagram. Collaboration diagram. What is sixth one? State chart diagram. State chart diagram. What is seventh one? Activity diagram. Activity diagram. Activity diagram. Then what is the eighth one? Component diagram. Component diagram. Component diagram. Then ninth one, deployment diagram. Deployment diagram. So these are the 9 diagrams. Then relationship are also available. Dependency relationship, association relationship, generalization relationship, aggregation relationship, then realization relationship. I will explain later. First, I will explain about the diagrams. So, first one is class diagram. What is the first one? Class diagram. Class diagram. So, what is class diagram? Set of class things and their relationship. Set of classes and their relationship is called as a class diagram. Set of classes and their relationship known as a class diagram. Set of class. The first initially what is a class thing? It is called as a class thing. Its class thing is divided to 3 parts, my dear students. The class thing is divided to 3 parts. So first one is name. This is the first one, name. Then here next one is declare the attributes. Attributes. Then next one is methods. What is the next one? Methods. Okay, my dear students. So first declare the class name, that is Yena, Bina, whatever. Class name. Then attributes, suppose using any variables. Okay, now for example here we are using C1, D1. So it is for example string. Then colon mention the data type string. Then methods, any operations are there, that operations what happened, we mentioned or we specified in the third part. Okay, that is calculate. Calculate. So that is about the, my dear student, that is about the class diagram. That is about the class diagram. So, sorry, that is about the class thing. Class thing. No, class diagram means what happened? So set off. Class things and their relationship. Set of class things and their relationship. It is called as a association relationship. Association relationship. Okay, my dear students, all of you understand. So, okay.
So set of class things and set of class things. 1, 2, 3. And the relationship, that is association, whatever, dependence, whatever. That is called as a class diagram. Then next, my dear students, I will explain about the object diagram. Object diagram. It is also a set of objects and their relationship. So class diagram is complete. The next one is the object diagram. What is the next one? Object diagram. Just here, object diagram is just creating the objects. For example, A, the colon, object. Create the objects. Okay, now. Then B, then colon B. That is, set of objects and their relationship. Association means association. Set of objects and their relationship. That is called as the object diagram. So, my dear students, all of you understand? Class diagram means set of class things and their relationship. Set of class things and their relationship. Object diagram is set of objects and their relationship. Suppose in our program using number of class things, yes or no, that type of classes, then attributes, then methods, everything we specified here. Suppose we created any objects, okay, na? So that object, how to represent the diagrammatic means based on in this manner. Okay. So what is object diagram? Set of objects and their relationship. Known as the object diagram. Okay, my dear students.